of this Dodger Film Super Mega Baseball Series. And once again, I'm not associated with Dodger Films, just a fan, just a huge fan. And if you haven't seen the first couple episodes, go back and watch them, watch how I created a roster and my logic and reasoning for that in our epic first game. Alright, so without further ado, and spoiler alert, you already see on the scoreboard we won our first game. It was a close game. It was a great game. And second game, we're going to play the Moose against left-handed pitcher Jeffrey Rockman. And a little fun fact for you youngsters, if you didn't know, Mega Man was known as Rockman in Japanese. And today we got Ankit pitching once again. Ankit is no longer Dodger Films, but he's always going to be a legend because he was a Giants fan. I actually met him in real life. And it was actually kind of awkward because I didn't know that he got kicked off of Dodger Films when I met him last year. And when I ran into him at Dodger Stadium, it was, he didn't really want to talk about it or even like interact with me, which I kind of understand, I guess. It kind of like hurt his feelings that he left Dodger Films, I bet. So, yeah, hope he's alright. So yeah, Benny is batting like 1,000 for us, which is pretty amazing, and he had like 3 walks last game, or 2 walks last game. And alright, let's jump into this next game. And Taka is a little bit down, hopefully he can rebound a little bit today, if not, we'll push him down the lineup. And Fernando is down for some reason, even though he's been playing fantastic defense for us. Alright, and wait, is Jeffrey Rockman a left-handed pitcher? Yes, he is a left-handed pitcher. So I might switch the lineup around right now. I love doing this managing thing, and so Taka will not play today. So yeah, Art will get the, let's see who will get the start actually. Should I get Dustin to start? Because who would be a right field? Okay, let's get Dustin to start. Okay, Andy will play right field for us today. How about that? And then, Bobby will not be starting today because he started our first game. And this game you have to alternate catchers before your catcher tires out, so I like to do that. So let's have Soup start today this game. Alright. And our emergency catcher, our third catcher, is Cisco. He's also a first baseman first. Okay, I think this will be our lineup, and we'll keep Fernando in even though his mojo a little bit down because he's a defensive beast. At least he was for us first game. Okay, let's edit the lineup a little bit. Okay, Jeffrey Reyes. Is it smart to bat us in second? Probably not. So since Redman's doing so well, let's move Dustin down. And then move Redman up. Yeah, Redman's gonna lead off for us this game. He did so well last game. He earned it. And it's, okay, and then Andy. Okay. Let's move Soup up a little bit too. Our first contact is not that great, so let's move Soup up to 5. Okay, and I'll get Sandy. Save the 9th spot. Yeah. Okay, I think this line looks pretty good. Alright. I love managing. Oh, we're playing at Sakura Hills. I like that stadium. That was my favorite stadium, I think, when I first time played, when I first played it this game. Can't speak right now. But yeah, I really like, my favorite aspect of baseball is like the little like nitty-gritty like managing stuff. Like to me, like I love like managing baseball. I've never managed in real life or anything, but like in the games, like always been a favorite thing to do. Switch the lineups around, like figure out like lucky ready matchup, which is like really cool to me, like the batting order or something. Yeah. Alright. So Redman will
now batter, number 15.
Get the nod.
The second base.
Okay. Not a good start. Reach for it. Okay, come on,
now
Andy.
Batter, number 51. The right fielder.
Okay, ball one. Ball two, good eye, Andy. Good job. Oh, I thought he was out. Good job, Andy. Okay, I'm gonna go steal. Safe. Good job, Andy. Alright. Come on, Jeff. Ooh, tough pitch to take. Next, we got
batting number 81, the first baseman.
Takes the ball. Ooh, just late. He does have good velocity. Ooh, just late in that swing too. Fell for it. Okay, we got one hit. Yeah, Nacho Crisp. What a name, Nacho Crisp. With this blonde afro. No way that's natural. Okay, Ankit, four pitch guy, four seam, cut fastball, slider, and changeup. I think he can throw gas. 95, right. Okay. One Fernando. I don't really like playing change in this game because the movement is actually not that great for some reason. Okay, slider at the knees. Completely full. Oop. That's a neat ball. I don't know what happened there. Okay, here's Rip Dinger. And you can't throw over the first to check the runners in this game, which is kind of annoying. Fernando, 99 throw to first. Perfect. Another defensive play by Fernando. Loving that shortstop. Okay, come on, Soup. You got it, Soup. Good job. Alright, one hit, no damage.
Now batting number
right,
46,
Soup, batting
the catcher.
The catcher, Soup. Okay, 1-1 to Soup. Okay, 3-2, come on, full count. Ooh. I should have swung at that. That was ball four. Good walk, Soup.
Now okay. Batting. Real
shorts
four,
batting 200.
The third base.
Good eye.
Ooh.
That was hittable. Just missed.
Oh,
really? That was the same pitch. Come on, hump. I always have trouble against high velocity pitchers, I swear. Come on, Fernando.
Oh,
what? Crockett. Come on, Dustin. First appearance, first at bat.
Run!
Come on, Dustin. Oh, pop it up. That's okay. Alright, on to the bottom of the second. Irene Fast. Doubles Garcia.
Now batting.
Dang, she has a lot of power and lots of speed. Gotta watch out for her. Okay, four seamer in the hands. Ooh, okay. Nice try from there. Okay. Let's do it kind of like a pitch out. Okay. She's not getting it. Okay. Slider. Change up. Okay, good pitch. Okay, slider way outside. Okay. Fastball inside. Blew him away. 96 miles. Good job. Good job, Ankit. Okay, let's do another pitch up. Okay. Slider. Nice pitch. Okay. Fastball in the hands with a strikeout. Nope. Slider. Darn it. Okay, we got Stallion Johnson.
Number 31, the right fielder.
That goes. Oh, what a play. Superman, what a nice play. Wow. Okay. Slider outside. Okay, let's go. Come on, Red Shorts. Yes. Good job, Sue. That was a good game, really.
Now
okay, Ankit. First appearance in this series. Ankit gone? Yes. Wow, both games are pitcher's game. This is amazing. Ankit helps out his pace. Ankit bomb. Let's go. 426 feet. Okay.
Now batting number 15, Rettman. The second baseman.
Come on, Rettman.
Foul ball. Yeah.
Center right. Nice. Go for two. You're fast. Good job.
Rettman. Now batting.
Can I check like their roster? I want to see like their, it's not a substitution, is it?
Number 51, the right fielder.
Never mind. I want to check like how good their arm is. Oh, it shows like their arm is. Okay, good enough for me not to try anything now. Okay, 1-2. Good take, maybe. Okay, 3-2. Okay, and he takes the walk.
Now okay, batting Jeffrey number Reed. 9, the center field.
Good take. Maybe two. Really, Ump?
Jump inside.
Okay, 3-1. Another walk. He's not ready. Oh, come on, Benny. Just checked it. Okay. Oof. Why did I react so late? A little meatball down the middle. He got away with one right there. Come on, we gotta do more damage. Really? Two bases loaded strikeouts? That was horrible. Well, I'm gonna get out of this. Unbelievable. Skip that, I think. Okay.
Now batting, number 25, the first baseman.
Cut on the hands, no strike. Slider. Okay. And he's found for it. Nope. Yep.
Now batting, number 90, the third baseman.
Not good. Oh, what the heck? Okay, he's still got it. Oh, good route. Okay, Fernando. Destin,
number three, the left fielder.
Come on, man. Oh, nice hit. Okay.
Now batting, number 55. The pitcher.
Foul ball!
Good
two.
Inside!
And three more.
Now back, okay, number 15. The second baseman.
Come on, right here. Good two.
Mark! Back me up! Oh.
In the hands. This was like a cutter in the hands. Slider at the knees. Okay, falls in. Just a slider.
Now batting, number 20, the catcher.
She's probably the fastest catcher in the game. Change up the hands. Perfect. Okay. Cutter with the hands. Perfect. She doesn't agree, but that's a good pitch to me. A double play would be nice. Or change up. Right before. Damn it. It's all coming. Okay. Jeff, good job cutting it off. Oh, Jesus. Okay, good job. Backing up, Uncle. Oh, God. Okay, we need a double play here.
Leroy!
Okay, good. Before. We didn't expect to pitch this side. Bring it on that pad again. Okay, good tell again. Slider. You're perfect. Fernando's calling for it. Right, correct. Okay, let's get that one back.
Now pitching. Number three.
Right, good. He's already out. Let's put this first glass, too. Okay, Jeffrey. go to. Just made it.
Now batting, come on, Benny. Number 81.
Struck out with bases loaded. That's pretty embarrassing. Right? Maybe that. That's that Bart thing. Maybe or something. Okay. Walk for Benny. Oh. Okay. Very chest like that. Okay, there. Okay, suit. Struck out, bases loaded too. Oh, why is he so late? Ooh, knocked it down. Okay, we need a single. Just a single, actually. Can you do it? Ooh, that was down there too. Fastball power. Didn't swing. Okay, back goes slow. Perfect. Okay, Fernando. Come on, Fernando. Over two here, buddy. I hate pitchers with high velocity. Don't strike out with bases loaded again, please. You know better, Ben. hit. Number three. Ooh, jeez. Okay, then he gets an RBI.
Now batting number 46, the catcher.
Let's go. Everyone moves up with this. 4-1. Okay, red shirts. Actually. Let's have Gabe come in, actually. Yeah, Gabe, you're in.
Now batting, number 18.
Rock!
Gabe takes a strike. Come on, Gabe. Really?
Okay, number 23, the center fielder.
Hey, Gabe's at third base, which is okay.
Number 20, the catcher. Now back.
Bubbles Garcia.
11, the left fielder.
Nice slider. Man, this is a good shot. Fernando making plays after playoff. That's good. Okay. How fitting for Fernando with that nice grab. And he's going to get up. Okay. Not yet. He is gonna get up. Right, hit. 2-0. He's gonna get up. Hit. See, I knew it. Okay, I got him. Good job, Fernando. Okay.
Now batting.
Shut up.
Yeah, let
number three,
let Dustin play
the
rest
left
of
field.
I don't really need to talk to him. Have him rest up his mojo a bit. Okay, 1-1. Ooh, jeez, that went far. This stadium is beautiful, man. Oh, Dustin. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Go. I thought he caught it. Good job, Dustin.
Now batting, number 55, the pitcher.
I was about to substitute Dustin out, and then he hits it this far, almost over here now.
The 2-2.
I get stretched out. And he's mad. He wants another home run. Okay, Rettner, come on, man.
Leroy! Leroy! Pitch inside! Elmo!
Good tip. Okay, 3-2. Another good tip by Rettner. He walked twice with him.
Now pitching,
okay.
Number 29.
Oh, he's a good pitcher. Look at that. Velocity, jump, accuracy, and then kind of way up. Oh, and Andy just missed it. Just missed it. Oh, come on, Jeff. Okay, 1-2. Come on, man. Nice. Whatever. Everybody's safe. Put it right
now
there because you got
number 81, Benny. The first baseman.
Almost hit the up there. Oh! Got the freaking pitcher. And he's dead. Okay. I'm mad they got out. That would have been like two RBIs right there, but that was pretty funny to see.
He's second by his face.
Now batting.
Yeah, he has to be out of the game right there. Man. Poor guy. Sacrifice his face for him. Ooh, Fernando, another one. Oh, please. And get cut fastball. I normally don't like that pitch, but I feel like pitching that thing. Okay, how about change it? Little backdoor change it.
Now batting number 63,
slider.
The second baseman.
Inside slider. Okay. Good. Okay, Fernando, go back. Oh, Jeff has it. Oh, jeez. Okay. Lost the game. Well, too bad he's not closing. Or closing. And Super Mojo went down. Good job, Gabe. First pitch hit. First hit is a double. Good job, Gabe. Good job, Gabe.
Now batting number 10, the shortstop.
Okay, that's it. Yeah. Oh, jeez, barely checked it. Focus, Fernando, focus. Okay, good. Good, going back. That's a blow.
Now back.
Okay, Dustin,
number three,
did pretty well last
the
time.
Left fielder.
Oh, he rocked me. Okay, one run to score. I'll take that. Man, Unkit's on fire. Snap back to pop. Oof. Oh, why did he swing at that? I'm being too aggressive right now, Unkit. Why'd they check the swing? I did not mean to check that. Side. Good pitch. Okay, flash rat man. Come on, Flo. Come on, rat man. Oop. Oh, I was doing the swing right there. Oh. Way outside, man. Good count. Okay, thanks for easy as well. Okay, time for a referee to steal some bases now. That's too easy, man.
open, sir.
That's what you get for walking a speedy person like that. Okay, 3-1. That's it. That man went so fast. Okay, let's have Andy steal. Oh, that's a pitch up. He's still safe. Oh, jeez, is that gone? Nope, warning track power. That's a productive out there. And he moves on to third. Just missed it, Jeffrey.
Now pitching.
Ooh, Benny is over 3. They got their pitcher, the starting pitcher now. You've done a great job. Knocking their asses out. I might raise the difficulty a bit, actually. I don't like games too easy at all. Okay, come on, soup. I need a Knicks game right now.
Leroy!
Come on, man.
Too low!
Okay. Dang it, soup. Okay, okay, come on, yeah. Okay, we have a comfortable 7-1 lead, so that's what it should
be. Now batting, number 23, the center fielder.
Dustin. He's there.
Now batting, number 20, the catcher.
Oh, that's a man. Come on, soup. Can Anka pitch a complete game? That is the question.
Ooh.
Anka could get player first start of the game. And the pitch. Slide along outside. Okay, we know. Easy pass. Okay, let's see who got player of the game. Our three. Okay, wait, let's go back. So, Andy, 3-for-5, batting 444. Pretty good. Benny, batting average, took a hit. He went from 1,000 to being hitless. Was down to 400. But yeah, Fernando raised his batting average a little bit, 22. Dustin did well for us. I like this anti-lefty lineup. Worked out great. Alright, so let's check out pitching stats. Ankit pitched a complete game. Only one earned run with 6 strikeouts. It's his first win of the season. And yeah, look at the pitcher ERA. Holy shit. They had to use 6 pitchers against us. And yeah, Ankit, no brainer. First start of the game. Good job, Ankit. And Andy gets the second star. 2 RBIs. And Redman got third star with a double, 2 runs. And he also got 2 walks, I believe, for 3. And he gets a stolen base. Perfect. Alright, like, comment, and subscribe if you have to. And I'll see you next time. Peace.